The Russian Ministry of Defense has ordered the latest R-77-1 medium-range air-to-air missile for a total of 65 billion rubles, about US$870 million. Thanks to this long-term order, the obsolete R-27 missile with a semi-active radar guidance system had to be completely replaced. The R-77 has active radar guidance and a range of up to 110 kilometers. The Russian Ministry of Defense concluded the contract some time ago and even the first batch of missiles was delivered. There is no information on how many missiles were ordered, but judging by the value of the contract it could be up to several thousand missiles. It is the largest missile order since a 2015 contract for the older R-77 variant, valued at 13 billion rubles. The objective of the contract is to completely replace the R-27 air-to-air missile, and introduce a new version of the R-77 into the arsenal of all combat aircraft in the Russian fleet. This applies not only to the new 4++ and 5th-generation multi-role fighters and aircraft, but also to the MiG-31BM heavy fighter and the modernized Su-34 frontline bomber. Russia's latest R-77-1 missile is claimed to be on par with Western-made missiles such as the Meteor or AMRAAM. The contract concerns a new version of the missile, named R-77-1, which uses an active radar guidance system, software, a new data exchange bus system, and its range has been increased from 80 to 110 kilometers. As a result of these changes, his weight increased by about 15 kilograms to 190 kilograms. The missile's fins and rear are also modified to reduce aerodynamic drag and increase maneuverability in the terminal phase. In the initial phase of flight, the R-77-1 uses target data from the transport aircraft and activates an active radar guidance system when it enters the terminal phase of flight about 30 kilometers from the target. Currently, work is being done on a newer version of the missile to equip the Su-57 stealth jet, which is to be named the K-77M. This variant of the missile will be equipped with a two-stage engine and AESA radar and a new type of ballast, and a long-range version of the K-77ME missile with a ramjet engine is also being tested.